You know, I got to tell a little story here. We have a lot of requests that have came in wanting portraits. And years ago, I studied with a super painter and studied portraits for, oh, maybe a year and a half, 2 years. And he became a very dear friend. And he took me aside one night and he says, Bob, he says, I've got to tell you the truth. He said, I want you to go and paint bushes and trees because that's where your heart is and give up portraits. So that's why I'm here.